The North Carolina Court of Appeals ruled today that RDU can legally lease land to Wake Stone to build a quarry. In 2019, environmental activists filed suit against the airport for leasing land and mineral rights. The land is near Umpsed State Park, and people often hike and bike on the property. The group has until January 19th to petition the NC Supreme Court to hear another appeal.